You already know what it is. Silent talk, silent talk, silent talk. Gonna do it for me.
Welcome to the Tunnel Hill Morning Show. I'm Anna Claire, your host for this morning. To begin, we will take a look at important events happening around our wonderful school. First up is Goodies with Grandparents. It's coming up this Friday, so don't forget to ask Mama and Papa for this great time of food and fellowship. The book fair is also starting on Friday. Picture Day, September 2nd, we have a school holiday coming up. It's Labor Day, and it's on Monday, September 7th. Up next is Riley, who will give us the lowdown from the lunchroom.
Hello everyone, today in the lunchroom, we are having Marin Orange Chicken with Egg Roll, Hamburgers, Yogurt Plate with Graham Crackers, Grilled Chicken Salad Plate. All these choices come with vegetables, fruit, and your choice of milk. Tomorrow, we'll have Fish Shrimps with Hush Puppies, Cheesy Breadsticks, Yogurt Plate with Graham Crackers, Chicken Tender Salad Plate. All these choices come with vegetables, fruit, and milk, and your choice of milk. I'm Riley, helping you make good choices about your nutrition.
Thanks, Riley. You have great talent. Now will you please stand for the pledge to the American flag?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God,
with me our school's mission and vision statement, to guide, to engage, to prepare. Tunnel Hill's vision is to be a trusted, respected, and vital part of the community since we put students first. When we come back, we will hear a message regarding students with great character.
Do the stanky legs. Do the stanky legs. Now break your legs.
Break them.
Break your legs.
Break the knot.
Tell them break your legs.
Break them.
Break your legs.
Break the knot
and break your legs.
Break them.
Break your legs.
Break the knot
and break your legs.
Break them.
Break your legs.
Break the knot.
Now I me bop, 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 bop.
Our goal of the week is self-respect. A person with self-respect is like a soldier wearing armor that no one can hurt him. When others say things that are about you that are hurtful, you can use your self-respecting attitude as armor to protect you from these unkind actions. You are the greatest asset. Make it a wonderful day. Well, that's our show. I hope to see you all again real soon.